everybody's money stuff, so I guess it doesn't matter. So anyways, I just wanted to really, last year I played the same song. It's actually only 30 seconds, and I really apologize. I haven't played for the past 4 days. And actually, playing, I didn't realize I have this kind of shy tendency. So what that does is I push all of my suffering and everything inside of my life, and I'm not honest about it, and I don't share it with people. So the 3 years that I was at Oberlin College, Conservatory of Music, every time I had a struggle, of course I would chant about it, but it would always go through this horn. So this past year has been like musical depression for me, because I decided to do an internship, which is amazing. And the reason why I decided to, because I felt like I wanted a break from the horn. And even picking it up at this conference, I really wanted to play something for you guys, even if it's only a very humble performance, drawing out all this pain from last year. I had such an incredibly difficult time with one of my friends last year, and I feel like it's, finally I'm able to release it. And what a better place than to do it in front of my best friends and my comrades. So, this is a really humble performance and really short, but I'm going to do it with all of my heart and this is going to be Firebird. And so at the end of the, this whole thing is crazy. It's really crazy. It's all over the place. You kind of like, oh my gosh, it's like a schizophrenic symphony. And then by the end of the symphony, it calms down. And the orchestra just kind of builds this really quiet tremor. And then the horn has to play this.